One woman is almost moved to tears after seeing an American soldier saluting on the side of the road as a funeral procession goes by. The video was recorded in Hendersonville, Tennessee, by a woman named Kirsty. She is recording the video in her car, and it shows a service member paying tribute to a fallen officer by the side of the road. The video went viral on TikTok and has more than 260,000 likes and 3,300 comments. "You all see this? He pulled over on the side of the road to show his respect," says Kirsty in the video while she is holding back tears. "My utmost respect to you. This is about to bring tears to my eyes." She continues, "I knew when I saw him pull over. I was like, what's going on? And then I saw him pull out from a distance and I stopped. Oh, my heart." The man in the video is stoic in his military uniform as he pays his respect while saluting the funeral procession. "You never know how much time you have left to live on Earth," adds Kirsty. Her words are so true and remind us all of how fragile life truly is. May we all take this truth to heart and remember to live a life that we can be proud of. What a touching video to share with those that you love. Greater love has no one than this, to lay down one's life for one's friends.
The world is filled with stories going viral every single day. But how many of these sites can you actually follow? We understand that your day should start with positive stories, stories that resonate with you. And so we started JoJo Stories. Our mission is to create meaningful stories that cover everything from animals to anthropology, history to environment and lifestyle. The kind of content you read on our site will be one you'll want to share with your family and friends. We hope you'll join our growing family and be part of our community. Welcome to JoJo Stories. JoJoStories.com.